arrested on suspicion of murder after a man's body was found in Clocker in County Tyrone. The discovery was made in an alleyway in Macrae Park at around 8:15 this morning. A post-mortem examination is due to take place. A 33-year-old woman and 23-year-old man remain in custody. Police are appealing for anyone who saw any unusual activity in the area last night or this morning to get in touch.